we can summarize the effects of heat energy can be contraction or expansion in volumes, can be chemical change, changing in colors, can be electrical current, it can generate electrical current, can be resistance of wires, and lastly, can be changing state from solid state to liquid state and to gaseous state. And that's all for effects of heat energy.